the glass was desperately vandalized, unfortunately. Just don't know why it was, but it's just like how it is right here. The wood is, the paint is just rotting away slowly. It's just right here for display, right next to the diesel.